investments, they must be given profit-making possibilities sufficient to compensate the purchaser for the risk he runs. Conflicting views on bond financing. In this connection, observations are in order regarding two generally accepted ideas on the subject of bond financing. The first is that bond issues are an element of weakness in a company's financial position, so that the elimination of funded debt is always a desirable object. The second is that when companies are unable